You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 9 over 14. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Expand the parentheses. Multiply the coefficients. Simplify the arithmetic. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Subtract 9 from both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 14. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals negative 9 over 14.